here we go.
Watch to the end to see me get pied in the face. Hi everybody, how you doing? How are you doing? What's up guys? Oh my gosh, so many people in chat already. Welcome to the first annual neqzn charity Christmas stream. Or is it neqzn Christmas charity stream? I don't know. Either way, welcome everybody. I'm so excited. Before we get started, I would like everybody to know that all the money from the stream will go directly to St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital. They need money. They need it. So we'll stream for 12 hours and try to raise $250. That is our goal. That is our goal. As you can see, I think it's like right there. I'll pull up all the, this is what it is. So for $1 is a floss, $5 I have the Bean Boozled Challenge ready, $10 is Christmas karaoke of your choice. So basically you would just pick any Christmas song. I'll sing it for you. $20 take a bite out of an onion. Let me grab that real quick. Let me show you the onion. I have an onion right here. I have to peel a little bit. But I'll just go ow, like that. It's probably gonna be really nasty, but meh.
It's for a good cause.
So I have two different like types of Bean Boozled. I have this one called Fiery Five Challenge. I've actually never seen this before. But they're like spicy jelly beans, and like I don't dislike spicy food, but I don't like spicy candy, so I don't know if it's gonna taste like candy or not. But all like it increases in spiciness. And then we of course have this fifth edition Bean Boozled Challenge, naughty or nice Christmas flavor. Let's see, we have Stink Bug. Let's see, no, it's not gonna focus. I'll just read it off to you: Stink Bug or Toasted Marshmallow. Thank you for the $1, Mr. Our first donation. Let me hit a floss for you. Thank you, Mr. Dev's first donation of the only $249 more dollars to go. I cut my nails this morning. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to open this. Thank you for the $1. Great content. Thank you, Mr. Dash and Mr. Content. $2 so far. Only 248 more to go. What up, Six Outcast? How you doing? I'm gonna pour all of them in here. Look at them. Ugh. Delicious. And then these, I've never had these spicy ones. I think they must be new or something. They must be new. That's the only thing I can think. Let's see. Oh, it's just like a little, just like cardboard-ish thing. That actually smells terrible. That smells terrible. Oh god. Like it smells like actual peppers. Oh. It's like actually not that bad smelling. Now that I smelt it again. Kinda enjoy the smell. Let me smell these. These don't have a smell, but these smell like actual like peppers. And like look at this. Like, these are like massive jelly beans. I kinda wanna taste one. Nah, I don't wanna taste one. Because I don't know. Here we go. We have all the jelly beans in here. I'll mix it up. Can we donate Robux? Unfortunately not. I don't think the Robux would do anything, because I don't think St. Jude accepts Robux. They might, but not that I know of.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
They were a $10 donation content. Oh my god. Already? Hold up. All right, sick. It's gonna be sick. This one's for you, Mr. Content. Have yourself a merry. What's up, Kishani? What's up, bro, man? Merry you are Christmas. Selfless. I appreciate how much. Hold up a sec. I'll read that donation and say, thank you for the $20 donation, Easy Cloudfall. Oh my god. Oh my, $20? Sheesh. Oh my god, dude. Oh, we have to bite into an onion. Hold up real quick. Let me do this on top. Oh my god, $20? Take a bite out of an onion. Oh my god. Oh, dude. Oh no. Oh no. GG's. Ooh. I want everybody to know right now. I do not like onions. And I don't think this is even healthy for me. Might want to go get some water or something. I got water right here just in case. I got this bowl to peel the onion off. Oh, that smells like an onion. You grab it and you pull it off so big pieces fall off. You grab it and you pull it. Oh, I see. Okay, I see now. Oh my gosh. So do I eat this layer only, or can I take a bite out of this layer as well? Right, if you massage the onion, rub between your thighs, it tastes better. I don't think that's true. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't think that's true. Oh gosh. Hopefully. They were the $5 content. Oh my gosh, we have to do Bean Boozled after. Here, I'll finish peeling the onion, take the bite, and then we'll do the Bean Boozled after. Oh, I'm so nervous. Stick with the follow, bro. Oh, here we go. Chat, I need you to count me down. Give me a 10-second countdown. Let's see how good you guys can do that. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 32, 7, 1. All right, here we go. Oh, no, I can't eat that. I can't eat that, bro. I'm sorry, I couldn't eat it. I took a bite into it. Oh my god. Oh, that was... Honestly, was it good? It was really, strong. It wasn't spicy. I don't know how to describe it. It was just very onion tasty. But it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. But the chewing part, I tried to swallow. My body would not let me swallow it. Oh, but thank you again for the $20. Thank you for the $20 again. neqzn is a bot. Or not again, but thank you for the $20. Oh god, I gotta take another bite. I have to do the Bean Boozled first. And I have to taste. Oh, smell my breath. That does not smell good. Oh, my breath's gonna smell terrible. Before you do the onion bite. We have to get a bean. That's gonna be random. I hope we get a good bean. But there's a lot more bad beans. Cause here, let me show you again. We have just a normal Bean Boozled. Just a normal Bean Boozled. And then we have this fiery one. The fiery one is just like spicy jelly beans. They're all bad. Well, at least with these, we can get lucky. But I just pour them all into this bowl. How many beans do you take? I'm just gonna take one. Just one. They were the $5? Oh, I have to do two of them. Oh, I don't know which one it is. It's this color.
Let me see what the flavor is.
Alright, so this is, I think, either stink bug or toasted marshmallow. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's stink bug! Oh, it's terrible. Oh my god, it's terrible. Oh, the stink bug content. Oh, it tastes like poop, bro. I'm not gonna lie. At first, it didn't taste that bad.
Oh god, that smells terrible.
At first, it didn't taste that bad.
I got you an emergency nose.
At first, it honestly didn't taste that bad. I was like, this tastes like marshmallow. But then, I started chewing some more, and you can taste the bug. Oh. And now here comes the onion again. I'm gonna throw up. I wanna get all the cause the jelly bean stuff is sticking. It's stuck to my teeth right now. I'm trying to get it all off. But thank you, whoever neqzn is a bot. Thank you for the $20. Again, already $65 raised. That's incredible. Thank you guys. You are all amazing. I'll do my best. Onion bite number two. Whew. I'm trying to swallow it. I can't, bro. Ugh. 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 Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that bite of the onion. The onion's so bad. Oh, it's like so like just like a sharp flavor. It just like cuts my tongue. And now we got another Bean Boozled. Oh, that bite was worse tasting. Is it good? Terrible. It's terrible. Let's just get a good one, please. Oh, this is a spicy one. It's jalapeno. This can't be too bad. Oh, it's so spicy. Oh, it's so spicy. Jalapenos are the spicy. Oh, they're spicy. Oh, they're so spicy. Woo! I think there should be a crafting table inside of the house. There were a $20 donation, Sweaty! Screw this speedrun. I know. We'll pause. They were a $20 donation, Sweaty! You know what that means? We gotta take a bite out of an onion! We have to take a bite out of this onion because Schwenty donated $20. We're literally $22 away and we have 9 minutes until it's midnight. Can we clutch it up? Can we clutch it up? We have to speedrun this. Speedrun onion bite. Oh, I hate it. It's been so long. For charity! I have no water! Oh! Oh, this is disgusting! Oh! I need Jeremy to give me some water. Oh! There is $20, Patrick! Oh! We're gonna do karaoke! Oh! We're literally $2 away! We're $2 away from hitting our goal! Oh! Another one. Thank you, Patrick. We're $2 away. We have 7 minutes until it's midnight. Oh, it's disgusting. James, what Christmas song do you want me to sing? Oh my god.
Merry Christmas, you filthy.
Thank you for the $2, Andrew! We hit the goal! Let's go! It's pie time though! Before we do pie time, I have to do karaoke. Oh, wait, speed run flossing. Look at that. That's actually sick. Now suck. I cannot do that. On stream, I'll get banned.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a hero.
Alright, we're waiting for Jeremy to come back in. Horrible but great, amazing scene. Oh, you. Stop it. Guys, stop it. Too kind. Dude, I am so happy we hit our goal just before midnight. Oh my god. Am I gonna take the headset off? Oh, yes. That was probably the best idea.
Alright. Do you want to put some
like napkins around your face or something?
Nope. Just do it. Alright. Just get rid of
this distant
shot.
I have no idea. Just do it.
I see Jackson in the chat.
Just do it. Oh!
I've wanted
to
do that for so long.
Oh, it went all of my nose. Oh, it's awful.
We got some of
it
on your face.
Oh, it's everywhere, dude. Oh my god. Oh, it's all over the floor.
Oh my god.
It is literally everywhere. It's literally, oh my god.
How long does the floss work?
I don't know. Oh. Yeah, this shirt's,
You might need to go wash it. I'm gonna edge up though.
We gotta clean this up real quick. But thank you all once again so much. Thanks for being so festive, Jack. Thank you to you guys. Thank you. I literally could not have done this without, like, literally. This would not be possible without you guys. I want you to know that right now. You guys raised $252 for charity. That's sick. That is so sick. Thank you guys. That is pog. So pog. But again, thank you all once again for tuning in. It was an absolute blast. I will be headed out. Be sure to spread the Christmas joy. I won't be back till after Christmas. So again, Merry Christmas to you all. I will be out. Good night to you all. Merry Christmas. We're headed out. Bye-bye.